SOS 2008 was amazing.
This year, we worked hard, played hard, and served hard.
Hold up, wait a minute, put a little love in it. Doctor, doctor, I've got an emergency. It seems I'm head over heels, a case of LOVE. It's like I'm glowing inside, yeah.
Tried to lean into what the Holy Spirit had in store for us. It started earlier in the week when over 50 students accepted Christ into their lives.
Is there anybody else in here that today's your day? Like tonight's your moment? This is when you just need to go ahead and seal the deal?
Everything inside, you know, there's more than what you've heard. There's so much more than empty conversations filled with empty words. And you're on fire.
This week, groups have had the chance to come to the prayer room and learn more about how families could have been affected by Hurricane Katrina. Chances to write prayers on the plates and put them in the cupboards and write down their loved one or their favorite possession and put them in a tub of water as a symbolism of how it would feel like if they lost that person or that thing.
Give me one more time around, give me one more chance.
It makes me feel like wonderful to know that we can touch other people that really, really need it, and I feel like a better person.
I could pray that they were saved, and I did, and I brought someone to Christ today, and it feels really, really good.
This year we have just like gotten to know a lot of people, and it's been a great experience. I don't want to go home.
Look, this is who lives here, and if you knock this down, then you push all these people out of where they live.
This year we tried a new kind of outreach called the E2 Project, where a small group of students would go out for an unscripted day of outreach. They'd pray and ask for the Holy Spirit to give them direction on who to serve and what to do.
Well, I think it's just been us kind of learning how to quiet ourselves and not just kind of go on our day-to-day stuff, but just try to figure out, God, what next step do you want us to take? So it's crazy. It's very cool. It's, I kind of think, gosh, after I've been doing this a couple of times, I think, what would it be like if I really lived every day like this? You know, like, okay, God, what next? Where? And what do you have to say to us? And what do you have to say through us to other people? What kind of hope and excitement do you want to bring to the people around us?
This year, we asked the Holy Spirit to come, and He showed up in ways we could have never expected. Thank you to all the leaders who helped us set up, prayed for us, and worshiped with us.
For hundreds of kids from 65 churches in over 10 different states, it truly was a life-changing experience.